Alright, so for the second part, I'm gonna read words in Italian.
And I have to write them. Yeah,
and she has to write them down. So, first word you have to write down is poesia.
Poesia.
Yeah, it means poet.
Spoon?
Poem.
Poem.
It's almost correct. It's just the I, it's an E.
Like poesia.
Yeah.
What is the first word?
Huhn.
It's chicken.
Oh yeah, right.
Yeah. Huhn.
Famous chicken.
Famous chicken. Huhn.
Huhn is
okay. Nearly. You missed one letter. It's H-U-H-N. And
H-U-N. Yeah. Babbo Natale. It means Santa Claus.
Babbo na?
No. Babbo Natale.
Babbo.
I will be here, so it's Babbo. Without the I and just an L. One L.
Okay, the next word is Fenster. It's window.
Fenster.
Oh my god. It's like perfect.
Is it?
Yeah, Fenster.
Okay. Cavallo.
Is it horse?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, perfect.
Okay. Next word is Fernseher.
No.
No.
That's Fernseher.
Fernseher.
Coperta.
Coperta.
It means blanket.
Do you? I don't like guessing if you have case or not. Like, some languages don't use K. Just go. Copertia.
Coperta.
Coperta.
Yeah, perfect.
Yeah? So do you use case?
No.
No. Okay. New word is Schrank. It's closet.
It's getting difficult for me.
Schrank. I love the German language.
Schrank.
Oh, it's perfect. Yeah.
Libro.
Libro.
It's book.
Yep. So I was
too easy. I would. Okay.
No. Pflanze.
Pflanze.
Pflanze. Or without the R at the end.
No.
Just Pflanze.
Arrivederci.
Arrivederci.
Bye.
Bye.
It's so hard. Wait, wait. Arrivederci.
Löffel. It's spoon. Löffel.
Löffel.
Oh, wow.
No.
You're like,
Löffel. Umbrella.
Is it rain?
Like, umbrella. Yeah.
Umbrella. Like, raining something. Umbrella.
No, it starts with a no.
Your next word is Stuhl. It's chair. Stuhl.
No, no.
She says it's so wrong, is it?
Stuhl. Sharpa.
Sharpa.
It's scarf. No, it's. We have C. We have S C I.
This might be easy. Socke. It's socks. So. So S O C K.
Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah.
Woo! Okay,
that's it.
Okay.
It turned out different than what we expected.
Yeah, it was so fun.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.